Hey guys, it's your favorite YouTuber Fudge here, coming at you with a brand new video, and you already know today's video is gonna be extremely cringy. This is where we cue the overused cringy background music. Let's go. Nah, but in all seriousness, thank you guys so much for the support of my most recent video. It went up and I wasn't proud of it for the most part. Like, some of the clips in it weren't the best, but it got a positive feedback and I'm kind of happy with it, you know. So I'm just gonna sit down, you know, I got my cup of Joe, said like that for easier editing, because I'm a pro MLG Share Factory editor. I'm gonna sit down, play some Call of Duty, and hit some clips. Let's go. No, but in all seriousness, guys, you guys really did support that video greatly, and I'm kind of happy with it. You know, it turned out a little bit better than I expected, because for the most part, I thought that video was going to be a complete and utter flop. I didn't think it was going to get any views. I gained like a sub or two off of it. Well, I started at 5, got 4 subs off of it, which, let's be honest, a positive growth is a positive growth. There's no doubt about that. It's just a positive, you know, if there's an incline in your subs, there's an incline in your subs. There's no excuse for it. Like, oh, it could have been this, it could have been that. No, you got an incline in subs. So, you know, I'm kind of proud of it. I'm kind of proud that it, you know, got as many views as it did. I mean, it's only 27, 28 views, but like, at this moment, as I upload this video, but let's be honest, like, my clips were worth about 27 views, because that's about as much time as I put into that. It's about the 27 viewers watching through that entire thing. Yeah, I'm complete and utter trash. But anyways, guys, yeah, I kind of wanted to make this video because I want to thank each and every one of you that did sub from Days. And I also want to thank Days for being able to give me this opportunity. And it kind of helped a lot, and I hope that, like, in the future, he does release another montage challenge, maybe 4K, 5K, because he's honestly growing faster than I could ever imagine my channel growing. And I kind of really want to do another montage challenge, and Days kind of gave me the opportunity, because no offense to him, but Blue released a montage challenge at the exact same time, and I know Kitty had a montage challenge out, and I know a lot of my friends said, oh, I'll do the Days montage challenge, and then they dropped it for Blue's montage challenge, because Blue had a collab on the line. Like, let's be honest, I mean, a chance at joining Myth, let's be honest, is really nice, but a collab with Garrett the Barrett himself, let's go, dude. Like, I would want that. But, you know, in all seriousness, I didn't go for it for the pure and simple fact that I just wasn't, I know there were like 300,000 people going for that compared to the 3,000 going for Days. You know, that is a really big difference in people, and I knew I had a bigger chance going for the Days montage challenge than I did the Blue montage challenge, because I'm not good enough to place in a Blue montage challenge. And I'm not, again, hating on Days, I'm just saying I wasn't gonna place. So anyways, guys, again, this is just me rambling on at this point. I do want to thank you guys for all the support on that video. I want to thank Days for giving me the opportunity. And anyways, it's been your boy Fudge, and cue the clips, dude. Yeah, let's get right into it. Cue the clips. Oh, air strike on my life. A little bit. Like, I wasn't angry until I got on this game. 5-1.
The more you know who you are and what you want, the less you let.
Mine, no, I won't, because I'm going to die to a kid headglitching with an M4. Guys, this is the career I want, boys.
I just don't know what I'm supposed to
Hey. Do. Hey, I choked. Yeah. Was that?
Go, that's okay. That was a 5-1.
Split.
Go!
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 Photography phase. Chanel, of course. horses and pick up some pictures of your feet.
You'll figure that out. I'm not worried about you.
We have almost won. I just hit a quad.
So I've been thinking about something. Lately I've been alive. Cause I found my reason in nothing. So I won't close my eyes. Cause I don't wanna miss one second. And I don't wanna feel so cold. And I don't wanna
Let's go!
So
let's go, dude. That was so clean. Split right after. Oh, quad times two. Let's go. Three.